Hello everyone, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. The Karnataka Congress government under Chief Minister Siddaramaiah came under attack for its decision to transfer whistleblower police officer D. Rupa. The leaders of the Bharatiya Janata Party unit of Karnataka staged a protest outside Parliament over Rupa's transfer on Tuesday. Rupa had alleged that Shashikala, jailed for corruption, was getting special privileges as she had bribed senior officials. The protesters asked why IPS D. Rupa was being transferred so abruptly. The protest of Karnataka BJP leaders outside Parliament holds political significance as the state is going to polls early next year. The issue of transfer of Rupa might prove costly for the Congress government in the next assembly polls as it is fast turning political in nature. An order from the Department of Personnel said that Rupa, an Indian Police Service officer of the 2000 Karnataka batch, had been transferred with immediate effect. The transfer of Rupa came on a day when one-man inquiry committee headed by retired IAS officer Vinay Kumar was to begin probe into the charges of corruption and irregularities in Bengaluru Central Jail. Well, that's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.